There we go. Oh man, I have not played this in forever. I don't even remember what I was doing last time. Oh yeah, I have to fight this guy. I guess it didn't save last time. Oh yeah, Frog. He is so awesome. Alright, so, let's see. I know that I need to keep two characters, have their AP points full. I think it's AP points. I need to have them full in order to use the team-up abilities. So I gotta make sure that I do that. Like I said, it's been ages since I played. I don't even know the buttons. Yakra. Oh, you know what? Before anything happens. According to this, I am streaming Pillars of Eternity, which is not correct. I am streaming... My brain stopped working. What is the name of this game? It's by Square. Chrono Trigger. There we go. Update. Alright, so... Nope, we want to do a combo. And we'll do double technique against him. Nice. And then she's going to... use tech with flame toss attack. Very cool. I think the next time I'll let Chrono and Luca combine... we'll do fire whirl, and then he's going to do just a regular attack. I wonder if there's attacks that use all three of them. That'd be pretty sweet. Alright, so Frog needs to heal. I think he was the healer last time, if I remember correctly. So I'll combine... Oh, I'm almost out of MP. Oh, Chrono is out of MP. He's going to use a tonic, because he's getting low. He is going to... slurp. Restore ally. Oh, dang it. Okay, so he's not going to do that. He's going to use an item. He's going to use a revive on her. Alright. It's funny, the guy with the most hit points is the guy who's also the healer. Alright, yeah, we're on Frog, so we're gonna start with... gonna heal Luca. Attack, attack. Man. Come on, come on. Whoa. Alright, so we're gonna go with a tonic on Chrono. And then she's gonna attack him and he's gonna attack. Next time I'm gonna heal up Frog. Slurp on Frog. And then we do a combo. No, I can't. Okay, it won't let me. Man, it's been way too long since I played. Why are you hanging out over there? Go hang out next... What's this? Holy cats! Alright, let's see. Item. Tonic. Chrono. And then, who are we now? That's Chrono. He's gonna attack. She's gonna use an item, tonic, on herself. See, I need ethers is what I need. Ethers? What's the plural of ether? I don't think it's ethers. I don't think that sounds right. Alright, so... let me just think for a second here. I want to take frog. I can't believe I didn't think of pausing it with the select button sooner. Alright, I'm going to have frog, heal. No, I'm going to have them all attack. Combo. Slurp cut. Nice. That was big. And then... everybody's going to need to use a tonic again. Item, tonic, him. Item, tonic, her. Item... oh, no. Okay. That's okay. Tech. Slurp. And that's... okay, that did not kill Chrono, but it's close. So, when Frog gets to go again, he's going to need to heal... Chrono. Oh, sweet. Alright, I did not think I was going to win that one. I thought for sure I was going to lose. So that's good. Just let me adjust my noise gate a little bit. Get rid of the sound of the air conditioner. Nice. Realized I want to add one more thing. Hello, Gand988. How's it going? Are you a fan of Star Wars? Is that why you have that name, or is that from something else? Oh. So what would have happened if I didn't check this chest? Would that guy just be locked in there? That's too hilarious. I wonder who's in this box. How did they fit him in that box? But now I have an ether. I needed an ether before, and I didn't have one. By the way, Gand, if you could let me know how the audio is, that'd be great. I'm hopefully it's not too... oh, okay. Hopefully it's not too loud. Impersonating me and kidnapping the queen. We must create a criminal justice system in this kingdom to do away with such fiends. You don't have a criminal justice system already? Aw, Frog. He looks super sad. The saddest of the amphibians. Alright, so let's talk. Princess Nadia. Alright, so... gotta find Princess Nadia. Hey, Frog, don't take off, buddy. I like having you in my team. No! Frog, come back. Oh, man. Alright, so now it's just me and Luca. And going through the same place that I've been through before. So I'm going to have these roly guys pop out, I think. Oh, good. Yes, there's a run button. I forgot about that. What's this? Monster dropped a shelter. Wait. All right, rollies? Or is it polies? Rollies, okay. Oh, I should go back to the castle and sleep. Because I have zero MP. Not that I need it against these guys. These guys are easy enough to fight. Just a second. I'm going to turn off the light in here. Makes it easier to see the screen. Alright, back. Sorry about that. Yikes. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna run back to town and get a, a night of rest so that I have full health and MP. Yeah. Full HP and MP. Ah! Ba 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 da da. Take that. Also, I did not save wherever I was last. So, I don't remember if there was a save point down here in the basement where I sleep. Or maybe I gotta talk to this chick. Yes, take a snooze. Snooze it up, bro. Alright, so now I have full health and mana. Is there a place to save? That's the big question. I need to save. Can I just save? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Try that again. No, I can't. Alright, so I gotta find a save point. Maybe I can save in the overworld? Yes. Alright, so, saved. And I gotta find Princess What's-Her-Face. Try to deal with these rollies and polies. Rolly Rider. And mad skills. Sometimes I want the music to just keep going. It's rad. Alright, what's through here? Whoa! Oh, yeah, birds. That scared me, though. Sorry, I bumped the mic. Dive bomb. Take that! Sorry, I was moving the mic so I could lean back and play. Alright. What's through here? There we go. So I need to figure out what to do. Okay, so I'm gonna go south to the bridge. The frog made it across by swimming to the other side. And I swim to the other side. I can't do anything. Whoops. Keep hitting that button. All right, I can't go that way. Can I go down here? No. All right. So I've got to get across somehow, but first I need to find Princess... What's her name? I forgot her name. Have you seen her? Business as usual. All right, let's head through here then. You know what? Maybe if I go back, maybe she went back to our time. I'm not sure how this sounds. Ouch. All right. How am I doing on health? Everybody seems okay. All right, that's already open. That's already open. You know what I wish? I wish that the Nintendo, well, Square. I wish Square would put Chrono Trigger out on the 3DS, because it would look fantastic with the 3D, the 3D slider up. They have like layered backgrounds and stuff. There doesn't seem to be anything around here. Can I talk to you? No, those are settings. That's tech. That's items. What's up? All right, then. So this is not the way. Dang. All right, so I'm not supposed to go back there, then. Gotta find Princess... whatever her name is. Starts with a D, Darlene. Darlene. I don't think that's right. Avoid these fellas. Can't go into those woods there. Can't go into those woods there. Bruce in. Alright. You're welcome. What nonsense? What nonsense is this? Sealed by a mysterious force. All right, that's not gonna work. Where is this girl? Come on, girl. All right, so not there. That's the blacksmith. That's not gonna do me. All right, there's the market. There's a residence here. Well, don't worry, buddy. It's gonna end. There's no war in my time. Ugh. Ooh, sorry. Sleepy.
No Winter Shepherds. What do you want?
Okay, well, I got a bunch of money, so let's see what we got. Is this gonna help? Alright, so no, that's not gonna help. That'll help her. I'll buy one. That'll help both of them. I'll buy two. I'll buy three. I'm gonna buy a bunch of these. You know what? I don't want to go too bonkers. What's going on, Milo Jake? Welcome to the stream. I think I'm good on the rest of the stuff. I'll buy a couple shelters just in case. And now we can equip all that stuff. Thanks, see ya. This guy is all about personality right there. That item dude, he is just Mr. Personality. Alright, so I don't want that. But I do want that. And I'll put on my karate gi. And I know that I just got her a dart gun. And a Brine's Helm. Either of those are good for her. Alright, so now I gotta go along and I gotta find the princess. What is her name? She's not in my party, so I can't look it up. Check the cathedral again. So Milo, have you played this game at all? Alright, I should be able to see, I've already beat this area. I don't feel like I should even come back in here. But I need to save. And I know that there's a save point somewhere in here. I'm getting scared. I don't want to die. There we go. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm going to... I forgot, I can save on the overworld map, so I'm going to get out of here and go out there and save. And then I need to find the princess and get her to come with me. Alright. Outside. I have no clue where she is. The number of places that I can go are pretty limited. I'll try down here again. Oops. Just a sec. That. All right. So, how's it going, Koros? Oh, Corrosive Hero. sorry, butchered your name there. What's shaking? Welcome to the stream. Sorry, I thought somebody was knocking on the door, so I went to go check. I was wrong. It's all in my head. So, if you just tuned in, I saved the queen from a fate worse than death. And now, I am trying to find the princess. I don't know where she is. Have you played Chrono Trigger, Corrosive? If I go up here. Nope. Okay. See, I feel like I should... Like, this is where I warped into the area. I can't talk to the rest of the party members, apparently. I am completely lost. I have no clue what to do next. I go this way? Nope. I play lots of stuff. I play Minecraft. I haven't been streaming it, but I've been recording Tomb Raider, and that's on my YouTube channel along with Pixelmon, which is a combination of Pokemon and Minecraft. And I also have a podcast that I don't stream the podcast, but I record it, and you can find it in iTunes or on YouTube. Yeah, these people I've already talked to, so... Come on. I'm trapped. There we go. Head back up. I'm gonna head back to the castle, and I'm gonna check every corner of the castle, see if I can figure out where the princess is, whatever her name is. I know it starts with a D, but I can't remember it. No, I don't have a PS4, and I don't play Counter-Strike at all. I played Counter-Strike, like the original Counter-Strike, back in the day. But I haven't played it in years. Back when Counter-Strike was just a mod for Half-Life. Chrono leveled up! Alright! By the way, can you let me know, how are my audio levels? Can you hear the music of the game and me? Can't go up anymore. Alright. What? She's not with me. Okay. There's a game that's a little broken. Wait, what's going on over here? I have Transistor. I have not... Oh, there she is. I haven't played it very much. It seems really cool. I just need to sit down and check it out. I really like the narration. Nadia. Why did I think it started with a D? Cold, dark, and lonely. Yeah, we figured it out. Game volume could be a bit louder. Okay, thank you. Alright, let me know. I'm trying not to overpower it. Maybe if I move the mic a little bit away. I'm afraid that if I move it too far away, it'll cut out. And that was a problem before where it was cutting out a bunch. But I just moved it away a little bit. Yes, let's go home. Alright, so now I got all three. Before I go any further, I'm going to make sure that she has... That's equipped. Give her a karate gi. Man, those Telltale games are fantastic, aren't they? I did not finish Walking Dead. I got... I don't know, something shiny distracted me. And whatever it was, something shiny distracted me from it. That's usually the problem with me, is I start games and then another game comes out and I just can't help myself but try it. I really need to make myself finish games. That's why what I've been doing... Oh, thanks for the follow, Corrosive. I appreciate it. That's why what I've been doing is going through and just recording myself playing. That way, I'll feel like I, you know, I have a playlist up on YouTube that people can go and see, and then maybe that'll motivate me to finish games, because I just always get distracted by new stuff, you know, the newest, the latest, whatever. What are your favorite type of games, Corrosive? I think I gotta go this way. Down here. Alright. Time to head home. Or probably not, if, JRPGs have taught me anything in life, it's that you never get to go home. This brown one. Holy and a green imp. Attack. My YouTube content is really lacking. I just don't have time to edit videos between streaming and real life. That's true, but what you could do is you could just upload your streams up to YouTube. I mean, that's not exactly what I do. The problem is I stream at 720p, and I would really like to be able to put stuff on YouTube at 1080p, and my computer can't handle to stream at one resolution and record at another resolution. That guy's so far away. So, I usually just pick, and right now I've been recording Minecraft and recording Tomb Raider, and then I'm just streaming this. I'd like to think that there's a method to my madness, but I sometimes I just doubt it. All right, so down the ladder, and then over here. All right, there's the portal. My favorite things. Rad. Enough with the false modesty of a real gift. All right. Let's jump in the portal. Or the gate, sorry. Or the portal. I guess, make up your mind. Speaking of Portal, have you played Portal? If you haven't, I highly recommend it. Fantastic game. Oh, sweet. Either the telepod had something to do with it, or something else made. It's her necklace. Alright, let's see. My guess is it's not gonna work, and it's gonna take me someplace else. Oh, it worked! Awesome. Well, there you go. I was wrong about that. Alright, so I gotta head to the castle. Did you buy a computer, or did you buy parts and are building a computer? Goes to the castle. I don't think it's this way. I think if I remember right. this way. Maybe I just have to leave the square. Yes, okay. And I can save. Nice. I built my computer, I don't know, almost 3 years ago. And it's, you know, it still runs pretty much everything fine, but then again, I don't throw massively difficult run-to-run games at it, you know. The most graphically intensive games that I play are usually MMOs, and MMOs are also usually low on the graphic requirements because they just have so much to draw on screen, so they usually don't go crazy with the polygons. Marley learns Aura. Oh, I just missed whatever that was. Oh, here comes a bird with a bell. So all new parts, or did you just buy a few parts to put into the computer that you already have? You know, I can't tell you how much I spent on it, because it was a few years ago, and at the same time, I had an iMac, which I had traded in. So basically what I did is I sold my iMac. I had an iMac for a couple years, and then I sold it on Gazelle for way more than it was worth, because Macs just hold their value so well. Why aren't these guys attacking? There we go. And then I used that plus, I think, probably $300 to build my computer. And this is I wouldn't say it's beefy or anything. It's got an i5 processor. I'm not sure what the graphics card is off the top of my head, because, like, after I did all the research, I promptly forgot about it, because I was happy with it, and I don't really think about it all that much. But it never really has big problems. Now, I don't get the best frame. Like, if I want to stream Guild Wars 2, that ain't happening, because Guild Wars 2 is so CPU intensive, and then streaming is CPU intensive, and those two together, not very good. Yes, I'm the guy that kidnapped the princess. And then I brought her back and walked right into the palace. That seems like a good idea. Hey, thanks, man. Don't forget to stop by runjumpstomp.com for my podcast. Thanks for coming by. Stop this at once. This guy's got mad jumping skills. Yikes. What's going on? I need to isolate some of this music and use it in my podcast, because I like it. Oh, great. The lawyer Pierre. Members of the court, we now bring forth the defendant, Chrono, who is charged with abducting Princess Nadia. Beautiful art in this game. Premeditated abduction of royalty. The question is, did you kidnap? See, now if I say I did, you know, because I'm being selfless. What's going on, Alecto89? Alecto? Yeah, I think it's Alecto. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Oh, he's got a point there. Care to respond. Chrono's character is at the very core of this case. What's going on, Alecto? Have you played Chrono Trigger before? I do remember her. I went and tried to find a cat, and the cat didn't do anything when I pressed B, so I assume, or A, so I assumed that it wasn't supposed to be doing anything. Man, they're making me look like a jerk. I didn't even know who she was. All right. Uh-oh. This is the first time I've played it, too. This is the furthest I've gotten. You guys all look exactly the same, and what is wrong with their heads? Their heads are incredibly weird shaped. I was about to say, it looks like my lawyer did a great job, but now we got somebody saying guilty. All right, so it looks like I'm okay. Take that, Chancellor. 3 days of solitary confinement. That's not cool. This guy's a jerk. It's okay. It's only 3 days. Good music. Whoa! Well, that's not cool. Talk to the people. I was guilty, haha. You mean, oh, this is not scripted? That's crazy. That's awesome. Yeah, I guess, I mean, it's just the words are different. Take the prisoner away. Look at the armor on these dudes. Did he just hit me? What a jerk. With a sword? There's a save point there, though. There we go. What do we got here? Pink something or other. Lousy felon. Alright. The ball and chain that's not attached to me. I guess that's good. I got all that. 2 days until the execution. I'm going to save one more time now that I got that. Picked up that stuff. Secret passage. Oh. I don't remember. One day, oh my god. Time flies when you're about to die. Pipe down. Let me out of here. Hey, all right. I don't even remember what I did at the fair. It was so long ago. That's what you get for misbehaving. I'm gonna escape now. Where did I get a sword? That's crazy. They just let me hang out in there with a sword. So did you grow up playing these kind of games and you just miss Chrono Trigger like me? Or are you a younger gamer who is going back and playing the old stuff? Honestly, I have no idea how I missed this game growing up. Like, it's pretty fun. And I don't, like, it's fantastic. And I feel like I really would have enjoyed playing it on the original system back in the day. Let's open this up and see what's in those chests. Oh, maybe not. What's going on here? Alright, that's open. Why can't I go? Alright, so where else can I go? Right there. What do we got here? There's gotta be dudes behind that, right? Yep, just like I thought. Four? Yikes. There we go. So I was talking to two of my buddies, and one of them said that Chrono Trigger, best JRPG, and the other one said Final Fantasy VI, best RPG. Now, I haven't played either of them, and that's why I'm coming, trying them again. Have you played both of them? Going on up here. Yikes. Ooh. The heck? That's rad. Nice. Seems like the second one. Maybe if I close this one, then this one will open up all the way. Nope. You can't duck under. Yeah, he's saying no. All right, I guess I can't go this way. Did you say anything? Yeah, I didn't really. I was asking if you had, I mentioned that I had some friends who were arguing over whether this or Final Fantasy VI was a better game, and I was just curious if you had played both, what your opinion was. Crit. Come on. I bought it. I just haven't played it yet. I'm definitely looking forward to it. But I figured I'd start with this first, and then I'm going to play a short game afterwards. And then I'll come back to a long game. Okay. It's time for a stealth move. Man, this guy turns fast. Ooh. Oh. Okay. How am I gonna get past him? Nope. Alright. That didn't do it. Attack! I suggest you add it to your wish list on Steam. Do you use Steam? I think it's on Steam. Because then you can get notified when it goes on sale. That's how I get almost all of my games. I wait for them to go on sale and then I buy them. I need to use a tonic after I beat this guy. There we go. I don't know. Let me check. I have on Steam, I've got Final Fantasy 3, 4, 7, 8, and 13. So no, I don't think it is. Let me go to the store. Final Fantasy. You know what? It's not on Steam. You know where I have it? I have it on my iPad. That's where. There's the guillotine. Let's get this guy out of here. You okay, buddy? Hey, help me. Yes, save him. Probably a criminal, though. It's probably a bad idea. Am I going the wrong way? Should I follow him? Yeah, I have it on my iPad. Holy cats. All right, that's overkill. Definitely. Okay. If I don't use it before this, after this battle, remind me. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose. Item. No! I can't believe that I did that. I kept forgetting. Dang it. I gotta do it again. I kept forgetting to heal myself because I'm a moron. Now I gotta do all that over again. Hold on, I just got a text. Alright, back to it. I'm gonna sneak past those dudes. No, I should... it's just two fights. I'll skip them. Yeah, because then I'll be in a fight and I'll be like, I'll wait until after this fight's over. You know, because that way I can get the fight over faster and probably avoid taking some damage. So then I wait and then it gets me killed because I'm an idiot. But I'm fully healed now. So, I got a tonic. Alright. What's through here? Did I not check this last time? Holy cats, look at all these. Now, I bought a bunch of tonics beforehand. Is that the same thing? Nice. Organized. There we go. I'm also... Whoop. Oh man, boss fight. I'm also currently playing through Xenoblade Chronicles 3D on my 3DS. That's another JRPG that I missed. It's really good. At first, I was not enjoying it, but it turns out to be an awesome game. I'll go with Slash. Oh, Zero? Dang, okay. Come on. Death animation? Oh, okay, he's running away. That's hilarious. I like that. Alright, so that's not the way that I'm supposed to go. I guess I gotta fight these guys. Or not. Let me fight them from here. Oh, man, I figured I could fight them from behind. I'll just take a tonic. And then, while they're sticking their heads out, I need to attack. Come on, it. Attack. Yodu Day. You're not really using that shield to the best ability, best of its ability. Sticking your head out like that. What, did he just shoot me? You better back off, son. Crit. All right. So, if you are enjoying this at all, please feel free to follow. And if you like gaming news, I also have a podcast at runjumpstomp.com. You can also find it in iTunes if you are an iTunes kind of guy. Welcome, Dawn of the Dead 1. Your name is terrifying. Right? But, hey, look at that. You walk into the room with a name like Dawn of the Dead 1, and I have to fight a skeleton. What are the odds? I'd say the odds are pretty slim. This cannot be a coincidence. What is this guy? What are the guys in Final Fantasy that jump? Not jousters. Something. Definitely something. They definitely have a name of some kind. I don't remember what it is, though. Alright. Alec. Alec? Yes. Is there a way in this room? Oh, I see. You can go in from the outside. So, obviously, I just need to find another room with an exit like that. die. There we go. 12. Alright, after this fight, I will heal. Gotta remember to do that. Well, after this fight, I'll see how much a tonic heals for, because I don't remember. I don't want to use it if it's not gonna... if it's going to be too much. Probably not going to be too much. I definitely need to use one after I beat this guy. Alright. Alright, so... this is the stealth thing where I gotta sneak past these guys. Talk quiet. I don't see how you can possibly sneak past them. They never face away. They never face the way that you would need them to face in order to walk past them. This doesn't seem to make any sense to me. I mean, am I looking at it wrong? Die. That ought to kill him. Yep, there we go. Oh, they did just the Arsenio Hall whoop whoop thing at the end after he fights. Alright, well, wait. There was a guy in here. What are you up to? I'm here to fight you. You sure it isn't possible that they don't see? I'm not sure. Like, I feel like they shouldn't be able to see me, but they always seem to face... I'll try it again. But when I was watching them, like, they only turn three directions, and I would have need them to turn a fourth direction to get past. But maybe I'm wrong. I mean, you've played this game before. Are you trying to give me a hint? On the sly? Without spoilers? You're so awesome. Alright, let's save this fella. Help me! Yeah, I'm gonna save him. Sorry about that. I am a lifesaver, Fritz. Bruce Village. Alright, now, last time you said there was a chest in here. Look at that, that blends in. You got eagle eyes, man. Before I go up, I'm just checking my hit points. Alright. Bronze mail. Wait. Oh, I wanted to equip it first. You guys are jerks. See, now, these guys are attacking. These guys are attacking because Dawn of the Dead 1 is in here. That's what's going on here. Hoping they'd get close together so I could use Cyclone, but they are avoiding each other. No. Slash! Take that, Skellington. Welcome, Blue Ogre. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. Alright, I need to heal. One more tonic. Oh yeah, and I need to put on that bronze mail. Let's see. Nope, that's not it. Karate Gi. Look at all that defense. With a satisfying ting. Alright, we're gonna head up here. Oh! Alright, see now this guy. He faces me. I can sneak up. Now, we'll see if he faces this way. If I, yeah, see? I still can't get past him. And he never faces up, which would be the way that I would need him to face in order to avoid the fight. But that's okay, because by fighting, I get XP. Hello, XP. Blue Ogre, have you played Chrono Trigger before? This is my first playthrough. All right, two more shieldy mans. What's up, shieldy man? I'll come back for you. I got a shelter. Get what a shelter's for. My guess is it's like a tent from Final Fantasy. Recovers MP and HP at save points. That's not going to do me any good, but that's okay. Let's open up this gate and see what's in here. What is that? Oops. Well, I'm sure I'm going to have to fight you. Oh, maybe not. All right, cool. Whatevs. Time to fight Mr. Shieldy Man. All right. I'm just going to wait. Take that. Sweet. 22, sweet, sweet experience. 90 gold. And a tonic. You know, I'm not a bad guy. And I got locked up. Am I just supposed to assume that they're only locking up good guys? Wait, what just happened? Can I jump? Oh, okay, I can climb. Now, I know that there was one down below. This had a treasure chest in there. Hello, treasure chest. How nice to meet you. Got a shelter. Now, here's the question. Do I climb up or down? I think I'm going to climb up. Let me know if I should climb the other way. Nope, that's not it. Up, 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 up. Wait, which room? This room? See anything in here? Dang you, Twitch delay! I'm gonna head down. I think you're probably... Wait. What is this? Nope. Alright, maybe he meant the room down underneath. I come from a land down under. I don't come from a land down under, in case you were... That's just a song. Oh! Thank you. Go, go, go. Oh, there we go. More treasure. Whoa, holy cow, look at all that. Ode sword. Ode sword. All right, back up I go. Didn't even know you could climb in this. Thank you. Whoops. Alright, back up. Nope, that's the wrong way. Go across. Can't get off from there. I don't think I can go up. Now let's see where else I can go then. Prisoners escaping. Dang right. Here we go. Just FYI, when I get done with whatever this content is, I'm going to have to go and throw some burgers on the grill. Come on. There we go. Wait. Ouch. Yeah, Luca. First off, let me grip that paper. Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. Tank head repairs body damage. Interesting. All right, so I saved, and that seems like a good spot to end it. Thank you very much for the help, Alec. Again, if you're interested, check out runjumpstomp.com, or you can just Google Run Jump Stomp or go to iTunes or whatever. Thanks again, and have a good one.